fucking hell.
Stay away. I see more of them. You're doing well.
They're here. Huh. I see them.
This way, no doubt.
No, no, no.
You still alive?
Hey!
Dead!
I'll tear the culprit apart.
We can make it. Yes, then you'll rest.
Remember, the Count of Arl wants this land cleaned of its scum. This girl killed your brothers. Her execution will take place here. He's the one giving the orders. Show some respect.
Huh?
It hurts so much. I'm not sure I'll make it.
No. We'll go away. I'll protect you. We'll go to the island together.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I'm doing all I can. You know.
You're going to be all right. We'll be at the sea soon. Oh, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No. You can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no. They're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia. Wake up. Oh, they're here, Amicia. You have to wake up.
Muscle that racket. With me.
Oh, no. Soldiers. No, no. Amicia, wake up.
They're here too!
No! They'll see us! What do I do? Ah! Amicia!
Controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will. We need fire to get across.
Thank you. to move faster.
Yes. It'll leave you warm. Fabric, all new. Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
There you are. You're done for.
They're coming.
It's not moving.
Maybe there's another way in.
There's to blame.
We've been seen.
This is over.
Alicia, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia! No, it's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it, quick! Control, you go.
You. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat,
what?
Too. Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part. Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on!
Wait! We need to talk!
Not now! The sea's right there!
Hugo! It's important!
Yeah! Give
Hugo.
Me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me
alive!
Else.
Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better. Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat!
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah! It's too high!
Hey! Careful!
Thank you!
Fine.